first time to be a foreign French evaluator, and I feel so nervous. Okay, so and let's just take a brief review of our speech. And first, I think that I really make good use of his CDT because at first of his speech, and he's just lost in her PowerPoint. Yes, she used a login, and I think there is a special way to express his speech. And later, he used a full line of his opening, and I think that it's a little bit different from our life in Taiwan. Yes, because in India, maybe we have a different, maybe he has a different experience, and he just told me that he has a interaction with his grandfather, and he used a many funny way to express. Yes, because during his speech, he wants to use that funny story or an interesting point to inspire us. Like a conclusion, he just told that the crazy, the passion, and the music is his hobby, and the dream is never quit. He just wants to emphasize and really make good use of this point. Yes, and I think that our current whole speech is very organized because it tells point and point. Yes, I think there are still some advice for you. Yes, the first is that I think you can emphasize some important words during your speech because sometimes you are the native speaker and you may say too frequently and we may not catch your point. Yes, but I think you have tried your best to slow down your speech. Because when I listen to your speech before, right, sometimes I cannot catch your point, but today I can catch your point. It isn't. Yes, and it's really a good breakthrough for you. Yes, and I think the second suggestion for you is that you can use the outline before your speech is starting. Because you have talked about several